Thanks, Victoria. And a Rhinelander man heads to court facing 10 counts of having child pornography. News 9's Allie Peters joining us live in studio with what we know so far. Allie.
Yeah, Melissa, police say Kyle Wickersham was working at Wickersham Jewelry in Rothschild yesterday when he was arrested. According to a criminal complaint, the 32-year-old went without resistance after turning over a cell phone. The complaint also says Wickersham used a private chat app to allegedly exchange several pictures and videos of child porn with another user. Each of the 10 charges comes with a maximum sentence of $100,000 or 25 years in prison and a mandatory registration as a sex offender. Now Wickersham's being held on a $25,000 cash bond. Melissa, back to you.